care provider has been charged with the death of a baby in her care. The Denver District Attorney charged 69-year-old Stephanie Hill with child abuse resulting in death. The DA says Hill placed a one-year-old girl in a crib with a number of adult-sized sheets. When she checked on the baby later, it was unresponsive. The death was ruled undetermined, but officials say an unsafe sleeping environment likely contributed to it.